Still tight, frozen. He kept thanking me. some miles on this channel. We like, it's not long distance, but it's some distance, you know. I told him, like, if we live closer, I would cook for him all the time. I probably would even bring him something to eat. He always asking me what I'm eating. Around me, he'll just eat whatever I eat. Thank you. and some more potatoes. some other woman. And then he had three more kids with this woman. And his kids with the new wife got to live like a certain lifestyle where his other kids did. Wife just some second wife that he's with.